Yeah, I bet it is.
Yeah. Oh, it was such a laugh last night, darling. Everyone was singing and dancing. You really should have come.
Mom, I don't like sleeping outside.
Show me this big screen, then. Linda! Linda!
Come out.
Take a look at this. It's the real thing.
Yeah!
You all right, Karen?
Oh, all right there, Mick. Yeah, how are you?
Yeah, lovely. What can I get you?
Well, we've just had a bottle of pop before we left the flat, so if you don't mind, we'll wait until we get thirsty again.
No problem. Karen? I can never remember. Is that Riley or Chatham munching the life out of that sausage roll? Boys? Hey?
Right, go, get it. Move around, move around. That's it, he's gone.
It's a lovely fight. And there'll be a nice scene where Megan is accompanied by two page boys who are children of her very good friend, Mulroney.
So there we have the mother of the bride being greeted at the south door, making her way in.
You're just getting value for money.
Keep your mouth shut.
Another unreal day in the
day. The secret's safe again.
You want to slow down on that Prosecco?
In some ways, because this is,
Oh, we are too late.
That's all right, Jean. I'll put you on my shoulders.
It's a long ceremony.
Yeah.
Drink. Can't get you one back, though, Jane.
That's all right.
Just a lemonade for me, please.
I'm sure Mo will let you in on the vodka.
You want to sit down?
Well, I don't want to interrupt your planning.
I don't even know why I said that, all right? I've only watched one episode, and she was hardly even in it.
Then why are you...
Too slow. Do you want a cut? I want to watch it. I've got something to show you.
Suppose I'm staying sober then.
Is that okay?
Do you know what would soften the blow? You letting me watch the football.
No.
No. Well, I've got more chance to be knighted.
We could go to the bookies.
I don't serve beer in the bookies.
Takeouts? No?
Right, we are bored. What time's football start?
Yeah, you know when I said I was showing the football, the old woman won't let me.
I thought you'd learn to fight dirty.
Oh, what are you thinking?
Who's buying us a drink?